Hi guys, this is Lei from Goldfish Corner. This is quadrangle yard in Beijing. You see the traditional way of Chinese goldfish keeping, the wooden top, all called a Muhai. You see the two breeds, the royal red goose head and the king tiger head.